Hello, hello, you beautiful people. Welcome back to Hammocks and Hummingbirds. Today, I am going to explore Filandia. Filandia is a little colonial town here in the area of Quindío. It's 20 minutes outside of Salento. We just caught an Uber to get here because the Willys Jeeps, I don't know, they didn't go today. So we just caught an Uber. I'm very curious to explore this town. It is very colorful. It has a main square, just like Salento, where everything goes together. But just my first impression is that it is actually really, really colorful here. The houses are more colorful than Salento. And also it seems a little bit bigger and a little bit busier here. So let's go explore. This place is so cute, but also very special. We just found a vegetarian vegan restaurant, but they do not have a menu because they just use whatever is in season from the agriculture around. So the food's gonna be a surprise plate. You just say you want a medium or a big size. And we ordered two medium plates, and the drinks are on a menu though. But yeah, so very curious, very different here, and we're gonna have a surprise of what we're gonna eat today. So the chef just came out and explained us the whole meal. I was not ready with the camera, but it's fancy and all vegetarian and vegan. I'm excited to dig in. I can only recommend this place. You saw the name. I have no idea what it's called, but it's delicious here. Really good. Amazing. The muffin is gone. It was delicious. We just had some delicious lunch, and now we are heading up to a lookout, which is super Instagrammy from far away. It looks pretty fun, and we're gonna go up. We're gonna go all the way up to this tower. And this is the more local side of Filandia here. Hey buddy, hey bud.
Yeah.
is actually a very Instagrammy spot right here. We just paid 8,000 per person as entrance, which is like almost $2 per person. And up here is like a tower and some Instagrammy cars. So this is a very Instagrammy spot. I'm sure you can get amazing photos here, and we'll definitely try. I'll try to get some photos here too. We'll see. So there are a lot of places in Colombia where you can actually ask someone, pay someone to take your Instagram photos for you, and then you're the group on a wheelless jeep, and yeah, they take your photos. I think that's a bit overrated for my style, but I'm sure that a lot of people enjoy that, especially if you don't have someone that's gonna take the photo of you or record you. But it's a little bit funny because usually their photos are just phone photos and they don't use a proper camera. Just picking up now, like always, starting to rain in Colombia. But I'm still gonna go up the tower and see if I get an amazing view from the top. Stairs to go up. But I'm very curious. Almost at the top. Well, like always, it's raining here in Filandia as well, but I think the sun will come out soon. I still hear some thunder. But the view is pretty cool. Let me show you. Over here you can see the big city Armenia, and then this direction here is Salento, and over here you can see Filandia. Us from the lookout back to the center of Filandia, and from there we're gonna try to catch an Uber or another wheelless jeep to go back to Salento. We just bought our tickets for the wheelies jeep, heading back to Salento. They leave like every hour, so it's pretty cheap to go to Salento with the wheelies jeep. And yeah, that's it for today. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.